People have their own injuries. Even him has deep wounds alive. But Daniel witnessed many stupidities. He's puzzled to see how it can be aggressive. It's true, sometime there is a smile. It's true, some people like to say hi. But how many dissonances for a rhyme? How many worth thoughts in disguise? Moving among the lanes or sitting on benches, looks look the same and very few branches. I want it all, I want it now. Seems to be the rule, and no matter how, Daniel doesn't want oppression. Daniel wants to deal with affection. Daniel knows he has to be an easygoing to overcome jealousy and animosity. Sometimes Daniel speaks in low voice. He speaks about hands all over one. He speaks about hugs that gives a choice. He speaks about the softness we could have used in what we've done. But Daniel has still hope. People need people. He clings to his rope. We should help him not to fall, and for a reason he doesn't know. He's sure there will be a better tomorrow, for a reason he doesn't know. He's sure one day peace will be gathering people in the same flow. Daniel doesn't want oppression. Daniel wants to deal with affection. Daniel knows he has to be an easygoing to overcome jealousy and animosity.